particular man that I've been dating have different requirements than I do. They still think they're 25. I'm strictly for monogamy. You'd be surprised at these older men. I mean, at least the ones I've encountered.
Susan's date is Russell, an 85-year-old retired salesman who's probably getting it more often than you are.
Good evening, sir.
I'll give credit to a friend of mine. When I first started seeing her some time ago, she said, "Oh, you're a player."